Hi again, everybody. I'm Mike Orman. Welcome to Prism New England's coverage of the world champion Boston Celtics. Bird inbounds. It comes to Maxwell. Max puts it on the floor. We're down to six. And Bird in the corner. Double fake. Jumper. Larry Bird hits it with 2 seconds left. Thomas wants to get it in quickly. Does to Lambert. Stolen by Bird. And the cut to DJ. Yes! Yes, and a foul!
I say it to you.
Williams looking at Antoine for the game. Got it off the glass with 1.2 on the clock. The Celtics are up by one.
A life that's full.
I travel. Loops it in and throws it away.
Bill Pazio threw it in and the Celtics win the game.
Much more than this. I did it my
Celtic team that lost 18 straight games this previous year. I mean, we needed help. I didn't even want to broadcast the game. I just wanted to sit around and watch this guy and see if he could possibly be as good as everybody said he was.
Telfair knocked away. Balking.
Saw it through without
exception. Garnett.
I planned.
Pass deflected by Eddie House. Picked off by Pierce. Ray Allen for the game. Got it! At the buzzer!
On the byway.
Pierce looking. More. Toronto! Tie game!
Much more than
Wallace
this.
Looking. Looking. Loops it into Jeff Green. Gets a shot off. Got it! Thomas. Put out it in! Marcus Smart at the buzzer! Clarkson driving to the basket. Ogilvy, Brown takes it. Got it! 1/10 of a second on the clock. Gets it in. Tatum takes it. Makes it. Harrington talking to Pierce.
Yes, it was my way.
Tom Heinsohn and I will be there, and we hope you'll be there too. Join us on Prism New England for the best in professional basketball, the Boston Celtics. Until then, good night, everybody.